Wish I get that screen for the Alien versus Predator on the Jaguar. I get the red screen that says Jaguar. That means like the disc is dirty. I mean the cartridge is dirty. I cleaned it a couple times. I can't get it to work. That's the bad part about buying used games off of eBay. You know what kind of condition they've been in. They've been sitting in a dingy basement for 20 years. And I don't even give any ratings or whatever the hell you want to say it over on eBay. I don't even give a thing back, feedback at all. It's like farther up in the air and it's like it's more touchy too. Takes a while to get used to that. The D-pad's nice, but my thumb is dead already just for that free labber.